Hi, this is Delphine d'Anne-Bouche-à-Bouche. I'm showing you in that video how to cook a soufflé, any kind. It can be cheese, chicken, vegetable, anything you want.
Yummy!
So to cook a soufflé, you will need béchamel. If you don't know how to cook it, just watch my video. I explain to you how. 4 eggs and the things you want to put in there. Most of the time it's cheese. Me, I will put pepper, tomato, sage, and bacon. Okay, the first step regarding my soufflé is to cook the bacon crispy. Second step, you will put apart the yolk and the white, and you will put the yolk in your béchamel. Step 3, if you use vegetables or anything, you dice everything. And if you use tomatoes, you empty your tomatoes, you don't want the juice. I will use only half of my pepper because I don't have much béchamel, and if I put the whole pepper, it will be too strong. You will add, still if you do the same than me, the pepper and the tomatoes with the bacon. You add a pinch of salt in your white eggs and you beat it until they turn big. Okay, once it's done, you pour your béchamel and yolk in another melting pot, because I did not think about doing it before. You add in there your ingredients. If you want a classic cheese soufflé, you just add about 125 grams cheese for 500 milliliters milk for the béchamel. You mix everything. I will add a little bit of sage. You preheat your oven at 180 degrees. You add your white to the mixture with the eggs, béchamel, etc. and you incorporate it slowly. Then you pour your mixture in some ramekin. If you don't have ramekin, you just use a classic cake dish if you want, it's the same. I recommend you, before you put it in the oven, to put it in this kind of dish, because as it's a soufflé, it will blow up and the mixture could just go over your oven. And you cook it 25 minutes at 180 degrees. And after 25 minutes, you obtain your soufflé. Here we go. You definitely have to serve it very warm, because otherwise it will get flat after. I hope you will enjoy that recipe, and I'll see you later for a new one on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye!